He was a national champion this year in Belarus in this event.
Rudnitsky has exactly the perfect body style to do well on rings. He's short, compact, and very strong. There's the inverted iron cross pressed to a handstand. Another inverted cross swing to a Maltese. And another one. I don't believe he held the second one long enough. The judges require the gymnast to hold each of the strength positions a minimum of 2 seconds.
Nonetheless, this is a very impressive routine. Nice control. Interesting dismount. Double front, half twist.